Better late than never. But when I finally started to listen to Queen in my 20s, I discovered, obviously, just this vast work of art that this band created. And I was just so amazed, and I learned so much. I learned a lot about writing music, a lot about singing, of course. And I started to imagine, if Freddie Mercury had more time on Earth, what kind of music would he have made? And we know that he wasn't just a rock and roll person. He also loved all kinds of music, like classical, of course, and opera, and pop, and dance music, and vaudeville, and all of that kind of music. And I like to imagine that maybe he would have recorded an album of classical favorites. And if I might be so bold tonight, I would like to show you what that might have sounded like.
Ooh.